谢大家，这是一家音乐的
大家
啊，
这是什么音乐的？
音乐有有缘，
好久不见，你好吧？
好，这是 Mr. 陈，我们演讲 ，Mr. OK。
这你都认识吗？我们远见的总编辑刁小姐，总编刘长在刘先生。
大家好，还有王总编，各位宾来我们同学场，大家午安。首先，我代表中华民国行政院，对各位贵宾呢表达欢迎之意，非常感谢高创办人哈，还有王总编呢，做这样好的安排，让有机会来跟经济学人集团这个编辑总监以及各位贵宾见面。那对于这一次的见面，事前根据我的了解，就是经济学人集团有做了这个关于两岸三地哈。非常深入的这个采访，甚至对于企业的经营主管呢，就访问了150个人以上，还有对其他的这个政策制定者啦，或者说学者，也做了很多的接触，所以获得非常深入的这个成果。那这些成果我想对我们中华民国。不管是人民和政委都会带来很大的帮助。今天我借这个机会这个一方面感谢对我们国家提供了很多的建言，同时也借这个机会来请大家多多指教，希望在政策的制定上也能够参考大家的高见，让我们在未来不管是经济发展或者是对两岸政策方面会有很大的帮助。再次感谢大家，谢谢。
On behalf of the Executive Yuan, I would like to extend my most sincere welcome to all of you, and I also would like to pay respect to this committee. As I know that EIU conducted meetings in Taiwan, Hong Kong, and China, as far as I know, OAS and also other policy makers.And you, so I thank you for your precious suggestions and your precious comments will be very much appreciated and also cross James relations. Thank you.
好，那我就简单几句话哈。这个刘院长、李局长和副主任的 EIU 的这个代表呢，一再告诉我们，他说到台湾来最希望能够看到的就是刘院长，因为他们了解您在这里来现场的时候是文化现场。然后也担任过行政院的副院长、总务的秘书长，以及他现在接任这个院长啊，所以他们觉得能够有机会啊来跟你见面。他本来说能够见半个小时，所以现在如果是一个小时，我再接近一个小时，更高兴啊。那么这是第一点啊，非常有这个权威的。那这是他们第一次啊，这个英文呢就写的这个东西啊，就是等于两岸三地的英文的。这个东西呢，两天以后在香港第一次发表。我们的中文本呢，实际上还比较早出来的。
Say, Premier, thank you very much for your time and for receiving us. We appreciate that enormously. And also, I'd like to thank Professor Cao for the cooperation that we have with Global News, because I think, thanks to publishing this report in Chinese language, we will be read by many, many people, and it means that the.Hard work that Paul has done in writing and researching this report means that it will have quite a big impact, and I very much appreciate that. Let me say just a few things by way of a general introduction to the work that we've done, and then I'd like Paul to present some of the main findings and thoughts that emerge from the study. First of all,I think that the subject that we have of China generally, the challenge of the mainland China, is one of the major preoccupations, not just in this region, but globally. It's certainly something that is of increasing importance.
Thank you. Thank you.